Ludlow, two unrelated fires that broke out within 5 minutes of each other kept firefighters busy Monday night. The first occurred about 9:22 p.m. when a vehicle burst into flames at Church and Rood streets, Deputy Fire Chief Jeffrey Lavoie said. The two occupants safely escaped and the vehicle was fully involved when firefighters arrived a short time later. About 5 minutes later, a fire was reported at a greenhouse at Berry Knoll Gardens at 281 Fuller Street, Lavoie said. The fire spread to a second greenhouse. It heavily damaged the initial greenhouse and caused lesser damage to the second. No injuries were reported. Lavoie said both fires remain under investigation but are not considered suspicious. The deputy fire chief praised firefighting efforts with both fires, which drew initial responses of just 3 firefighters apiece. Off-duty firefighters were also called in, he said. Our guys did an outstanding job, he said.